James Bond will see a new actor replace Daniel Craig as he enters his twilight after No Time to Die hits cinemas. The British star of Tenet and the next Batman has surged into contention as British bookies dramatically slash odds. The is no good time to die, but it is time for Craig to step down as 007. After his fifth outing as the British gentleman spy hits cinemas in November, fingers crossed, a new era will begin. The race to replace him has been heating up, with frontrunners like Tom Hiddleston, Idris Elba, James Norton and Highlander's Sam Hogan holding on for dear life, but a new major contender just swooped in like a caped crusader. Robert Pattinson isn't just starring in two massive blockbusters right now. As well as the title role in Matt Reeves' The Batman, he is also in Christopher Nolan's mind-bending Tenet, which hit cinemas this week. The big news is that Nolan himself is being eyed to take the reins for the next Bond movie, and the director is known to like working with the same actors again, for example Michael Caine, who has been in all of his biggest films from the Batman trilogy to Inception. UK bookies responded by having odds on RPATS immediately. A Ladbrokes spokesman said, "Christopher Nolan could play a key role in choosing the next 007 if the latest rumors around the director and Bond are to be believed. And with Robert Pattinson clearly in demand, there's every chance the Tenet star will be replacing Daniel Craig, via another huge role in Bruce Wayne as odds continue to tumble." Ladbrokes have the odds on the former Twilight heartthrob today. It's a huge surge for an actor who was never viewed as being in contention until this week. Similarly, a Coral spokesman said, "Robert Pattinson hasn't entered our calculations for the next James Bond very often over the last few years, but his role in spy film Tenet could well elevate him into the mix. He's a lively outsider in the betting." James Norton remains the current favorite to land the role after Craig's final film. Coral have gone even further than Ladbrokes with their new odds on Pattinson.